When you select gear in vRigger, for example, by clicking on it or dragging your mouse around gear, a rectangle appears around the selected gear to show that it's selected. Small square boxes, sizing handles, are displayed in the corners of the rectangle. When you move your mouse pointer over a sizing handle, the pointer changes to a double-headed arrow to let you know that you can resize it using your mouse. Regardless of the gear size, you still connect gear the same way, by dragging it until the blue connection dots overlap and then dropping it. You can also resize gear by selecting it and changing its size in the Properties pane. You should only resize gear to change its size relative to other gear. For example, if you want this anchor to be larger relative to the size of the carabiner and the MPD. If you want to resize all of the gear, you should use the zoom commands on the view toolbar. The zoom commands are explained in detail in the vRigger Learning Center. If you position your mouse pointer just outside a selection box corner, the pointer changes to a curved arrow to show that you can rotate the item. If you hold the shift key pressed as you rotate gear, the gear snaps to 15-degree increments. This is especially helpful if you want to make the gear vertical or horizontal. If you try to connect gear that is rotated unrealistically, it won't connect. A program option causes vRigger to display a rotator on a stick when gear is selected. You can then rotate the gear from a corner or using the stick. When multiple pieces of gear are selected, you can rotate all of the items from the corners or using the rotator on a stick. You can also rotate gear by selecting it and changing its rotation in the Properties pane. A command on the Home toolbar lets you flip the gear's image. You can also flip gear from the Properties pane. When symmetrical gear like this anchor is selected, the flip command is disabled. When multiple pieces of gear are selected, the flip command flips all of the gear. When you select gear that has been resized, rotated, or flipped, you can click this button in the Properties pane to reset the size, rotation, and flipping. Visit the vRigger Learning Center for more information on any of these commands.